As the Federal Aviation Administration continues to investigate the rare failure of a Falcon 9 launch, many are turning their attention to the next test flight for SpaceX's Starship.
One professor says that test flight will be like one out of a movie. Here's West 2's Sheldon Dutez.
This is the largest rocket that's ever flown, so it's pretty spectacular, and it's a key part of NASA's plans to return astronauts to the moon.
Joshua Caldwell is a planetary scientist and professor of physics at the University of Central Florida. He is also the director of the Center for Microgravity Research. Professor Caldwell says the next Starship test will look like science fiction. In this animation, you can see the massive booster caught by massive arms on the tower. However, he says the recent Falcon 9 failure underscores the difficulties of space and rocket science. It's unclear right now if Starship's timeline for an August launch has been affected by the Falcon 9 investigation. SpaceX leads the world in launches. It's not even close. Over 100 last year and even more expected this year. Caldwell says NASA needs SpaceX to resume flights and believes the FAA investigation into the Falcon 9 will wrap up soon.
The vehicle has been so successful and so reliable for so long. This isn't a sort of fundamental, I've got to throw this out and get back to the drawing pad kind of problem. This is probably something that was related to some single part flaw or a mistake made somewhere in a production process.
SpaceX is asking the government to fly non-human missions as soon as possible. Two upcoming missions will have humans. Polaris Dawn will debut new spacesuits and an all-private team. And later in August, Crew 9 will try to fly on a Falcon 9. An unexpected slowdown, perhaps ending soon, pausing the cadence of the launches over the Space Coast. Sheldon Dutez, West 2 News.